season.
Ryan Willis of Virginia Tech now taking back over. Willis has his receiver open, connects. Sebastian takes down Trey Turner, but not before he gets to the sticks. That's going to be a first down. Willis goes for it all. He's got a man wide open. That's going to be a touchdown for Virginia Tech. Hezekiah Grimsley was wide open, but behind the defense.
Ryan Willis right here shows his poise in the pocket. He's able to step into the throw, and Hezekiah Grimsley gets behind this young.
He tries to hit a receiver over the top. That's a beautiful play. Tate Haynes coming over on coverage. Closer this time. Willis looking his way over the top. Hits his receiver for a score. That's Tavian Robinson, the freshman.
All right, let's look at this route by 82 on the left-hand side of your screen. He did a double move, which brought in number 34, the linebacker, and put a one-on-one with Mike Palmer, the newly starting safety. He didn't have any of it. Tavian Robinson, the true freshman, got a touchdown.
Caleb Smith converting. So first and 10, over the middle, complete. That's Robinson again, quickly becoming one of Willis's favorite targets. Maximilian Richardson with the stop. Third and forever for Willis. He has time. The pocket now collapsing, but he gets it off to his man, and Grimsley makes the catch, and he's got a first down.
Willis threw an absolute dart. Look at this ball go. It's the fade ball on the outside of the red zone. He can hit the back shoulder or get his wide receiver up top.
BC comes with pressure, but he finds his receiver in the end zone, and it's a score. James Mitchell, the tight end, hauls it in, and Virginia Tech is right back into this thing.
Run this skinny post with their inside receiver. Last time, James Mitchell was a little bit too wide, allowing Joseph Sparaccio to intercept the pass. This time, he stayed on his land.
Low snap again, handled by Willis. This time, he has his receiver open. And it was Caleb Smith who made the catch. Close to 2 minutes now. Down two scores. Willis surveying the field. Now comes back around. And a fantastic catch for a touchdown by Smith.
Fantastic job by Smith working back to the ball, providing an outlet for his quarterback right here. And we see Ryan Willis looking front side. Nothing there. Nothing open. Nothing. He goes backside to his fourth receiver, and look at this catch. Full extension, comes down, caresses it on top of his body.